say what they want. Focus on your God. No matter what they say, the truth will prevail.